And Gresham fire crews have put out a fire that started in a vape shop. This happened on Northwest Birchdale Avenue. Take a look at some of the photos the fire department posted on their Twitter page. Investigators are trying to find out what sparked the flames, but we do know a neighboring auto shop was damaged by the smoke. No word of any injuries or if anyone was inside that shop at the time of the fire.